good release off of Beckett. He'll get the slipstream, and he's got the DRS. We saw the rear wing open. This is going to be very close into Stoke corner.
Yeah, Perez is catching Charles Leclerc. He takes him towards the inside. Perez on the inside. Charles Leclerc gives him just enough space. Can Perez squeeze past? They're going wheel to wheel towards Vale now. Who's going to be last on the brakes? Leclerc has that inside line.
Through 20 years of trying. 20 years of frustration.
Still in the final corner. And Perez has done it.
Going for a win.